I request our president, Dr. Subramaniam sir, to take over the proceedings.
Good evening.
Subramaniam sir?
Subramaniam sir, you unmute yourself. You are muted.
Okay, got it.
Yeah.
Thank you very much for reminding.
Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead.
Good evening, members. It's a proud privilege and an honor to call upon Dr. S. Sivasamy, our senior member. It is the habit of the IMA Kodambakkam since several years now, every month to award one of its senior members to this lifetime achievement honor. On this date, 27th June 2021, the citation is awarded to Dr. S. Sivasamy for his outstanding contribution to society in the field of medicine. He was born on 25th of April 1950, alumnus of the Madras Medical College, awarded MBBS in 1978, DCH in 1980, DFH from SRMC Porur in 2003, Diploma in Diabetology from Annamalai University, Chidambaram in 2010. After a tenure of 10 years service at Government Hospital, Vellore, he was a consultant at Dr. Jayam's Memorial Hospital for Children in Nilangarai. He worked in Central Government Health Scheme as a pediatrician at KK Nagar and Annanagar Polyclinics. He was also a consultant at Lions Hospital, Tinagar, Chennai. He has 43 years of experience in private practice too in his own clinic at Mylapore. His main area of interest was in respiratory and diabetology. He attended many conferences and workshops of Indian Medical Association, Indian Association of Pediatrics, Association of Physicians of India. He attended many medical camps. His motto was to render services in the medical field as long as possible. He is a life member of IMA Kodambakkam branch and Indian Association of Pediatrics. We, president and members of the Indian Medical Association Chennai Kodambakkam branch, feel proud to honor a doyen in the medical field. May I request Dr. Sivasamy sir to give a few words of his journey in life, his advice, your advice sir to youngsters, your experiences you want to share among colleagues, and any tips you might offer us, any advice or words of wisdom, please. Thanks.
You are able to hear me, sir?
Yes, we can hear you.
Dear friends, good evening to all. I am happy to be here this memorable evening with the members of IVMA Kodambakkam. I am extremely honored to be receiving this Lifetime Achievement Award. The meetings conducted by IMA Kodambakkam were very useful. I would like to thank President, Secretary, other office bearers and committee members, and Dr. Ehlers and Advisory Committee, IMA Kodambakkam on this occasion. I would also like to remember Professor late Chandrasekaran on the occasion of who is a key person for the growth of IMA Kodambakkam. I am also dedicating this award to my parents. I have not done much, sir, in the society, but I attended many camps. But when I started practice in 79-80, when I am entering into the clinic, everybody will stand. No, it is not that, because I want to serve as old as me. That's all, sir. Thank you very much.
As you have said, the respect given to doctors in those years is different from the respect given to doctors now.
Yes, sir.